Well, if you don't put the lid on your markers, then you're not going to have any markers. Just gonna hold a plastic tube and foam, but you're not gonna have a marker. And if you start to break all of your crayons, then you're not gonna have any crayons.
Oh.
You're just gonna have broken bits of wax, but you're not gonna have a crayon. So listen up, take care of all your stuff, and if you don't be surprised. When it's time to create, you'll have to sit and wait, because you won't have any art supplies. Well, if you don't sharpen all of your pencils, then you're not gonna have any pencils. They're gonna do no good as little sticks of wood, and you're not gonna have a pencil. And if you don't wash off your paintbrush, then you're not gonna have a paintbrush.
Whoops.
You're gonna end up with another useless stick, and you're not gonna have a paintbrush. So listen up, take care of all your stuff, and if you don't be surprised. When it's time to create, you'll have to sit and wait, because you won't have any art supplies.
Well, if you don't put your cap on the glue, then you're not gonna have any glue.
It will probably dry out, and then you'll probably shout that you don't have any more glue.
Well, if you don't stack up all your paper,
shouldn't have to ask if it's a piece of trash if you stack up all your paper. So listen up, take care of all your stuff, and if you don't be surprised. When it's time to create, you'll have to sit and wait, because you won't have any art supplies.
Hey, mister.
Yes?
I made a picture for you.
What did you draw? Oh, that's a beautiful picture.
Well, I take care of my art supplies.
You must.